Following the end of World War II, many projects that had been put on hold were resumed. Trwyddyn and Nanquitho, areas between Penzance and Land's End in Cornwall, were flooded to create Drift Reservoir. The area now known as the Lost Valley was hidden beneath almost 50 feet of water. The 65-acre reservoir provides drinking water for West Penrith, and over the years,